What's going on, YouTube? What's this channel about, bro?
Franklin Gonzalez. It's about fitness and just life.
Franklin Gonzalez?
I grow with my channel. It's just my name.
Fitness and life. Yo, fitness make sure you guys subscribe. But remember, don't just subscribe. You got to do the stupid other shit, like hit the post notifications, because YouTube is trying to destroy everybody's channel. So make sure you hit the see all, because if you don't, occasionally it's like a bullshit. That means nothing. So make sure you guys subscribe. Yes, sir.
Okay, so for the first, like, beginning of this workout, there was no mic whatsoever. So all that's going to be... All the things you're gonna see for the first part of the workout, which was just deadlifts, are gonna have no audio. It's gonna be all music, so look forward to that. We're doing front squats right now. You guys will get back to this part later in the video. All right, guys, so we're back on the front squats. This is gonna be heavier than I usually do. This is 55. It's gonna be 155 pounds right here. Sorry about forgetting to turn on the mic. Fuck it though. Oh, Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Alright. Two more sets of that. I'm not gonna lie, the front squat is one of the most painful fucking squats you could possibly do. Widely one of the most painful workouts. Other than those fucking shrugs with the fucking bar over there, that's just painful,
that's just heavy.
That shit just hurts though. This is tough. But good shit, Frank. Rack pull time, 5x5. Here's 265 pounds, right? Get it. This is like 300 pounds right here. So, like 300 pounds, it's 220 kgs. This is 120 kgs. 100 kgs is 220 pounds. 20 kgs is 44 pounds. 45 pound bar. Boy, that's how you're... I didn't need chalk, but it's okay.
Come on. Do it.
I'll get a belt, put some chalk on, go up and wait.
Do it! Come on! Let's go! Let's go!
So about the last little part I did, all jokes guys, don't, if anyone's like a big fan of that fool, whatever his name is, I don't really care, just jokes. Look up Larry Wheels, he did a funny thing about him too. But this is how many kgs is this?
It's 20 and
25
and 25. It's 140? 140.
Is it? No, 25 to 25
is
50. 140
kgs. Yeah, you're right.
Plus the bar.
Come on, bro, two more. Up.
Damn, that shit hurt.
Oh, one more, bro.
Fuck, I felt that in my back a lot. Like, good thing I had this fucking belt. I would've fucking gone to Snap City.
Feels good, though. Guy.
Feels good, feels good. Fuck, I'm tired.
Tired.
All right, let's get a thumbnail real quick. Gotta get this shit. We did 3 compound movements. I'm destroyed right now. So we're just gonna do 3 sets of 12 lat pull downs. We're out of here, because this is just intense workout. Like, my back is telling me no. And you gotta listen to your body. Honestly, guys, this is probably one of the best back workouts I've ever had. That shit was tough, man. I'm killed right now. I'm sorry that at the first, like, deadlift, I couldn't talk at all. That was probably all music. Probably music you guys don't like. Someone's gonna comment, it's same music. I'm gonna put the same music because
you want to.
It's just like, I don't have any other good music to look for. And like, you guys try to do that, dude. Send me a good song. If you think I'm putting up music, send me a good song that I can use that's royalty free. I might use it. Guys, that was a heavy fucking high, somewhat high volume, intense fucking back workout.
High
guys.
Intensity for sure.
Honestly, what do? We did three sets of front squats? Four sets. Three sets, huh?
Yeah,
because that shit was too heavy. I just went super heavy today and I fucking killed that shit. Like, my back is killing me right now, guys.
Those rack pulls were fucking successful.
Not look like I've done a lot today, but it felt like a fucking ton. Yeah, fuck, that's all I gotta say. That shit, I am tired, dude. I'm fucking exhausted. I only got 5 hours of sleep, too. But my back, I feel like this is one of the best back workouts I ever had, because my back feels pumped. Ow. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate the support. Leave a like for the video. Leave a dislike if you didn't like this video. Leave a comment if you have any questions or have any suggestions. And please subscribe. I'm gonna be up to date with all of my content, because I post up all the fucking shit, all the fucking time. Workout videos, eating videos, anything fitness related, basketball videos, fucking unboxing videos of fitness equipment, fitness reviews, any fucking thing, dude. I do all that shit. So fucking subscribe if you wanna be up to date with all of my shit, because I'm gonna be the big one. I'm gonna be the best. And you guys gonna see me up there in a few years. Peace out.